I'd like to introduce myself as Amit Sharma. I'm the son, proud son, of Dr. Shivani Sharma, who was, as you now well know, a well-respected, loving, and caring physician and mother for the last 30 years. Shusmita has well elaborated on her life. She, you know, came from India. She had to overcome so many hurdles. You know, she became a family practice physician. And I'm sure Dr. Seth can attest to this too. At a time when medicine in general was much a man's game. Initially, when she started her own practice, she wasn't actually very profitable. But somehow, she managed to turn that around. And I'm pretty sure it was because once you got to know my mother, once you got to know Dr. Sharma, you absolutely could not see yourself with another doctor. It was just that much of a powerful, powerful relationship she built with her patients. She told you, if she told you about her life, you'd get the inclination that she never failed at anything at all. really, you know, she would look at it more as failure is something to acknowledge, but it's not something to obsess over. I am now a much wiser doctor for having known my mother, a much better doctor for having known my mother. And it is with this wisdom that I see now that it's almost poetic that such a lovely and wonderful, such a rare doctor was taken by such an equally rare disease. I miss my mother, and I really wish that she was still here, but I know that through the efforts that we're doing, through efforts that the Pulmonary Fibrosis Foundation is doing, that we can help somebody else, maybe not today, you know, maybe not even this year, but we can help somebody else through that research to get to that 12th step.